MIT OpenCourseWare is a publication of MIT course materials. There is no registration for the site, and all materials are completely free to use. Courses are published on OpenCourseWare after they have been taught at MIT. You'll find courses that were taught 10 years ago, but are just as relevant today, such as classical mechanics. But you'll also find courses taught recently on timely issues like repairing the Hubble telescope. The icons on our course lists indicate some of the resources in the course, such as exams with solutions or image galleries. The materials in these courses show educators how they might teach a similar topic, how many times the course met each week, and what was covered during each session. MIT students use the site to plan their workload or review concepts they learned during previous semesters. Independent learners can brush up on skills or tackle new subjects with our video lectures. Many courses contain exams and solutions, so you can practice what you've learned. Courses can be downloaded for offline use. Just save the link to your computer and extract the contents. It's all the same material as what you see online, except we leave out video and audio files to keep the file from getting too large. You can download those files from our partner sites, like iTunes U. We have collected all courses that have video or audio content resources in one list here. With more than 1 million visitors each month, we can't answer all of the questions you might have while using the site, and we can't connect you directly to MIT faculty, but a lot of your questions may be answered in our help section. We publish 50 new courses every year and update 100 older courses with new material, so check back frequently for updates. Many of our course lists are available as RSS feeds. You can subscribe to these feeds and get an alert whenever we publish new content in the areas that interest you. Our monthly newsletter contains a list of recently published courses, alerts about site features, and stories of how our content is used by people around the world. OpenCourseWare is free to use, but we rely on donations from users like you to support the publication. Explore the site, watch a video lecture, try a practice problem. We always appreciate feedback or suggestions for improvement. You can contact us by emailing OCW@MIT.edu.